and London could get its first fully electric ferry service. Thames Clippers has won funding from the government for a new ferry between Canary Wharf and Rotherhithe. If approved by Southwark and Tower Hamlets Councils, it could be ready to run in 2025.